Hello, people. This is Big Bad Wolf here. And I'm back with some more God of War. Chains of Olympus. That's the name. Here we go. I'm ready. I did exactly what I wanted to. I love the God of War games, except Ascension was too damn hard, ladies and gentlemen. I apologize that I quit that game. I will try to play it again, maybe in the future, try to beat it, but I don't think I can. I've tried. I tried it off times, even days later, and it still didn't do it, so I don't know, I don't think I can. See, he beat me, even though I was doing the thing, the same damn thing I was supposed to. I'm doing it. See, now it worked. Even though I did the exact same thing. Maybe you're supposed to kill the person. There we go. Now he's dead.
Fulfilling his commitment to the gods, Kratos defeated the basilisk brought forth by the Persians. But this small victory would not satisfy the man who had come to be known as the Ghost of Sparta.
Is this all you would have me do? Is there nothing else?
Okay, then. Oh, shit.
Seeing the sun plummet through the sky and the world plunge into darkness, Kratos knew this was not a sign from the gods.
What treachery is this?
Setting his sights on the glowing horizon, Kratos made his way toward the mysterious light. But there was more afoot than Kratos could possibly know.
Oh boy. I'm scared.
In the darkness, Morpheus, the god of dreams, awakened to a world where he and only he wielded power. The land was slowly overrun by a black fog that engulfed everything it touched.
Nice. No idea what to expect or what's gonna happen, but oh god, I'm fighting the undead. Okay. Bring it on, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I can't even hurt him. Oh. Oh, yeah, they act. Just cover a little bit tougher than normal enemies. Plus.
The power of Morpheus affected even Kratos, as he was haunted by a strange melody.
Ignore it. Song playing in my head. Ignore it.
Stay out of the ball!
Mercy, you can't go in the fog. I don't think I can go in. So there's something called this fog. Evidently, it's not a good fog to be in. How do I do it? Wait. I'm doing exactly what it tells me to do. What?
understand.
There we go. And then I failed again. There we go. He was hard. That's it. I don't know, for certain reason, it was difficult. Ow. Shirts? Oh. And guys, I did see the new trailer of Red Dead Redemption 2. I am so fucking excited. After I'm done with the God of War series, I might start going into Red Dead Redemption 1, play that before we go into, of course, Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm so excited, I really can't fucking wait. I haven't been excited for a game in a long time. Hiccups. Damn it. Give me a second. There we go. Okay.
Kratos approached the temple. It became clear that the task ahead was more than he could have ever imagined. Once again, the strange, lingering melody could be heard through the black fog of Morpheus, haunting Kratos.
Yeah, I've never played many God of War games, so I'm not, like, the best fighting guy. I don't know all the buttons and everything, you know what I mean? Like, I hope you guys understand. So I'm not the greatest fighting champion here. You know what? I don't like over here. What the hell? I guess so.
on which Kratos stood was the Sun Chariot of Helios. The very chariot that the Fire Steeds pulled across the sky every day, allowing the brilliance of Helios to shine down on all mankind.
Kratos.
Athena! What madness has befallen us?
Kratos, there is not much time. Olympus needs you.
I grow tired of the gods' request, Athena. I have given enough. Now take these nightmares from my head.
It is not for you to say when your servitude ends. You will earn your freedom in time. But for now, Olympus needs your unquestioning obedience. The god of the sun has been torn from the sky. This temple on which you stand is the chariot of Helios. Without their master to reign them, the Fire Steeds have driven the Sun Chariot into the earth. And without Helios, there is no one to keep Morpheus from seizing permanent power. Many of the gods have fallen into a deep slumber. Soon, all will succumb to the black grip of Morpheus.
What would you have me do?
You must find Helios and return him to the sky. Lest the world of gods and man be lost forever. Only his light can release the grasp of Morpheus.
Athena! Athena!
Alright guys, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna eat my food and then we'll continue for another like 10 minutes or so and then I'm gonna stop. So be back once I'm done eating, guys. Alright. I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Give me a second here. Okay. Oh. Forgot to turn on the sound, that would help one, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, hello people, I'm back, let's do this. Oh, I didn't save. Bye-bye. Son of a bitch, I'm trying to save, asshole. Is that what I'm fighting? Alright, asshole. Now I'm gonna go down here and save. Just in case. Also, hopefully the fan is not blowing in the microphone. I apologize if it is. It's just, it's fucking hot in this house. So, yeah. Wait a minute, how am I supposed to stop this asshole? Really, Brick? is so close. I still block Fabian right there. Okay. How are you supposed to deal with this guy? We can't. Really, game? Well, that helps, doesn't it? What the fuck? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. I mean, look, it's impossible to evade him, so what the hell are you supposed to do here? What the fuck, game? More of the stupid puzzles. That absolutely makes no sense, because I bet you I gotta go through that door, but, yeah, that's kind of hard to get through a certain damn door. There's an asshole, I don't know, who throws bombs at you constantly and you can't do anything. Just saying, that's a little not fucking fair at all. I don't know, maybe just a hint? That's impossible to do. You can't open that. Are you kidding me? This way goes nowhere. The right, the left goes nowhere. Oh my god, here we go again with stupid puzzles. Sorry, they're stupid. It is. It's pretty fucking dumb when you got no other. What do you do? What the fuck? Am I supposed to just grab it when he's throwing it? Is that how this works? No, I don't fucking know. Doesn't make any sense. Are you telling me I'm gonna look up a walkthrough on how to do this shit now? Is this how this is gonna go? Another game with a stupid, we gotta do stupid walkthroughs to figure out where to go. Game, seriously. No matter what you do. Oh, this is terrible. He doesn't give you enough time. Yeah, he does. He doesn't give you enough time, but he does if you just sit still. Well, not anymore. Fucking stupid, dude. Oh, come on! You open this damn thing up, then what do you do? This is stupid. Dumb. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know where to go, so I'm gonna have to end it here. I'm sorry, guys. I guess I don't get anywhere because, honestly, I don't know where to go from here. Game don't tell you. So, yet another pointless, stupid fucking thing where I gotta go and look for it and try to figure it out because the game don't tell you. One of those people who like to just get straightforward to the point. You know, I just like to play the game, you know, and I hate puzzles. They're retarded. Especially this kind of puzzles where they just don't, there's no hint or anything. There's just, oh, just figure it out. Oh. Son of a bitch. I just figured it out. That asshole's ass. Interesting. I'll keep going until the next save, ladies and gentlemen, then I'll stop. This praised sun. There's a save right there. Alright. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna officially stop right here. So, I thank you guys so much for watching this, said video. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a like, and subscribe to join the Almighty Wolf Army. And that also includes joining the Almighty Wolf Army Discord group chat, so that way you can communicate with your fellow wolves. And, yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching the video, and see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody.